A Laconia man will be sentenced in July after pleading guilty to distributing meth. 45-year-old Peter Dolphin was arrested in 2015 after police pulled him over for speeding. They found $44,000 worth of meth in his car, home, and business, plus cash. Dolphin pled guilty in federal court today to 5 counts of distributing meth.